about the difference was Tavia Rowell came out, she scored the first 7 points of this game. She got the run going in the fourth quarter, and I lost track of how many assists she dished. And that's something I haven't seen in terms of that point guard mentality. I thought it was incredible, and I think she's added this to her game. She's headed to Division I basketball next year. And I think the entire team can celebrate giving the MVP award this year to Tavia Rowell.